very essential. It's a necessity for everyone. Unfortunately, we have over 800 million people globally who live without a meal on a given day. This is so worse in Africa, where more than 200 million people are affected by the same problem. What is so surprising is that even the little food that is produced, all of it is never consumed. And on a sad note, a very big percentage of that food is put to waste after harvest. More than 40% of the food produced, mostly in developing countries, is put to waste. One of the reasons that lead to this tragedy is because of lack of a more reliable means to offer cold chain systems. It is because of this that we started research on how we could use solar energy to offer a more reliable cooling technology that will allow farmers globally to preserve their food after harvest, allow transporters to transport their food to the markets, and allow market people, those who sell food, preserve their commodities until they get customers. Our technology is one in a million that it offers more than what is expected of. Our technology is climate favoring, fossil fuel free, and very reliable for everyone. We are seeking $10 million to have it scaled to the rest of the African countries.